Hey everyone, welcome to day 43 of every National Holiday! And today is National Scallop Day, National Girl Scout Day, and National Plant Flower Day. So without further ado, let's get into it. Here we are in the kitchen celebrating National Scallop Day, and here they are. They kind of look like little baby, like, chestnuts or something, but here they are, little small and squishy. And these are bay scallops, not ocean scallops, these are bay scallops, because they are small. And then here we got butter melting down. And we're going to put a little bit of olive oil in there just so the butter doesn't burn. So we're going to put a little bit of olive oil. We want about an inch or so of, you know, liquid in the bottom just so the scallops get nice and crispy. Well, I don't know if you get crispy, but nice and cooked. Alright, and I'm going to go ahead and season these with salt and pepper. I always keep some freshly ground pepper on hand. Okay, and then some salt, of course. And I bet you can add more if you'd like, but this is my first time trying scallops and I really want to get the flavor of them. So salt and pepper is going to be all that I'm putting on these. I'm going to go ahead and stir that around. Alright, here they are covered in seasoning. So let's go ahead and give them a little drop in there. Ooh, it's not hot enough. Okay, let's check if the pan is hot enough. Yep, okay, it's making that sizzling sound. So there's one, there's two, there's three. Pop them in there. And they cook for about a minute on each side, so very quick. Okay, it's been about a minute now, so let's go ahead and flip these over. Oh yeah, that looks good. That looks good. So let's go ahead and flip these all over. And you can see for today I'm using a non-stick instead of a stainless steel. I saw online that non-stick is better for this type of cooking. So we'll go ahead and let that keep on going. Another minute now on this side. Here they are cooked and off the stovetop. They smell a lot like butter and shrimp almost. And yeah, let's go to the table and give them a try. Here we are celebrating National Scallop Day. And I went ahead and fried some up, so let's go ahead and give them a try. Wow, that's really good. It tastes like chicken. Like, literally, it tastes like chicken. And, even the texture is like chicken. It's kind of weird. The aftertaste is a lot fishier. The first initial taste, it tastes exactly like chicken. And even the texture is like chicken, but then when you keep on chewing and you swallow it, the aftertaste is like fishy. It tastes like tilapia. And wow, I'm gonna go ahead and give another one a try because these are pretty good. Yeah man, it was a trip. Crazy. It feels like chicken. It tastes like chicken, but unlike chicken, it's pretty moist. You know, it's moist for what it tastes like, and I'm gonna keep on eating these. These are really good, and I'll see you guys the next holiday. Here we are celebrating National Girl Scout Day, and today's the day to give recognition to the institution of the Girl Scouts. But in all honesty, I did an interview with my cousin, and she was in Girl Scouts for 2 years, and she talked about how we were in a small town, so maybe it differs with like leaders and different, you know, groups. But in my small town, the Girl Scouts were very inactive. They only did 2 activities within the whole 2 years. And one of the activities was scarf knitting. And the other activity was talking with the firefighters. And she said that the main thing that they pushed a lot was selling cookies. And talking to her mother about it too, my aunt, she also said that like it kind of felt more about the money than anything else. And she said that she wished like they did more activities and hung out with the girls more and taught them stuff. But like I said, they were suspiciously inactive, and they just really wanted to sell cookies. So she pulled her out of the Girl Scouts because obviously if you're not gonna do anything with the Girl Scouts, why pay you know, for them to be in there and pay for all the other stuff when, you know, all they do is sell cookies. all they are is pushing cookie pushers. So that's what I've gathered so far from the Girl Scouts, and I'm not too sure if it's the same situation where you live. But I'm interested in learning more about it, so go ahead and leave me a comment if you know more about the Girl Scout situation in your town. And I'm interested in hearing what's going on out there, man. Is the Girl Scouts a legitimate company, or are they just using girls to sell cookies? That's what I'm trying to uncover here today. So go ahead, leave me a comment down below, and yeah, it should be interesting. On to next holiday.
Here we are celebrating the last holiday for today, National Plant of Flower Day. So here we are, I'm putting my seed in there, and I'm gonna cover it up. And hopefully in a few days, we got a nice little green sprout coming out of there. And I'll keep it on my window still, and I'll show you guys what it looks like in a couple of days. All right, well, I think that wrap it up for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.
Welcome to the end card again. I really do appreciate it. Go ahead and spam a little plant emoji. And I want to apologize for not getting a video out yesterday. I did record it. I did start editing it, but I fell asleep early and woke up like at 4 a.m. thinking it was the same day and I could still get it out, but I couldn't. But hopefully you guys enjoy these two videos today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.